I said something like this. It's like, I said, ain't no blues like my blues. I said, ain't no blues like the blues. I said, ain't no blues like the blues I got. I said, ain't no blues like the blues I got. I said something like this, listen, shh. Blues for enemy, delighted by the expressions of battle. Miles Davis, blue tonality, reality checked on shipwrecked on Gilligan's Island. Incarcerated by the surrounding sea, a negativity coming from within. Surging waters with electric currents, exciting, burning emotions. Yo, I'm gonna say that again. I like that. I like the way that drum is going right there. Look, check it. It's like, blues like my blues I got. Ain't no blues like my blues I got, yeah. Ain't no blues like the blues I got, cause they're mine. Oh, 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 yeah. I'm gonna tell it like this, listen, check it. Enemy delighted by the expression of battle. Miles Davis, blue tonality, reality check, shipwrecked on Gilligan's Island, incarcerated by the surrounding sea of negativity coming from within. Surging waters with electric currents, burning exciting emotions. Anger at the looming shadow of the evil Leviathan, but armed with harpoons, 12 paragraphs long, saturated with unmasked blackness, but the blueness of that inner glow refracts and bends through a prism of creativity, producing a spectrum of expression. Red hot anger burning the touch as well as the iris. Orange flames blazing up as the temperature rises. Yellow cones of direction demarking life's intersections. Greenery expanding and deepening the sensual eroticism of the word play. And the blue. The blue permeating directly through my permeable membrane, polluting the soul with barbed pessimism, leaving indigo bruises like moon's night rising. Violet hope, recognition of royalty, kings and queens clinging on to my dear life for sustenance. Hanging on, I tell you, said there ain't no blues like the blues I got. Blues I got, cause they're mine. And oh, I'm talking about the blues. Try it one more time, listen. Blues for enemy, delighted by the expression of battle. Miles Davis, blue tonality, reality check, shipwreck on Gilligan's Island, incarcerated by the surrounding sea of negativity coming from within. Surging waters with electric currents, exciting, burning emotions. Anger at the looming shadow of the evil Leviathan, armed with harpoons 12 paragraphs long, saturated with unmasked blackness, but the blueness of that inner glow refracts and bends through a prism of creativity, producing a spectrum of expression. Producing a spectrum of expression. Oh, ain't no blues like my blues. Red hot anger burning the touch as well as the iris. Orange flames blazing up as the temperature rises. Yellow cones of direction demarking life's intersections. And greenery expanding and deepening the sensual eroticism of the wordplay. And the blue. And the blue. Permeable membrane, polluting the soul with barbed pessimism. Blues for enemies scarred by pessimism barbs, leaving indigo bruises like moon's night rising.